This is what we do during breaks on Action News. Yay.